broken hearts and tending to those crying faces.